change strategy. Instead of using the spell on both. Oh, didn't kill it. These effective pups have like 160 health or something like that. 170? I was gonna see if I could kill one outright. But I couldn't. Oh, some sprint shoes would be nice right now. I need a runic blade though, that's the only reason I'm coming up here. Riku Cutlass. Without a runic blade, I'm not getting past this scenario's boss. And I didn't feel like going back to buy one. She has a lot of defense now, the iron shield, or iron armor, the heavy shield, the regal cutlass, which is good. There's another item in the bottom left, but it's not like an equipable item, or it is, it's earrings. Dogs have the same health as the commanders. Oh, I could have just slashed him. Why are you helping me? You remind me of someone. You look like my ex-girlfriend that died. Why not just be honest? I mean, come on. Start of Chrono Trigger, if you want to get through the fair very fast, go around and talk to everybody. Like, just tap them and run away. Bring up the item, the conversation box and run away. You don't even have to go through the whole conversation, you just have to interact with every NPC in the fair. And then it's like, boom, Lucas thing's ready. I've seen people run around in like Let's Plays and stuff, waiting for it, and it's like, it's Well, I didn't even do anything the last time that I did it. Like, I didn't bring the little girl and her kitty cat back. The only thing I did, really, was I didn't eat the dude's lunch. And they all not guilty. I was like, oh, that's cool. You wanna do it that way? Sure. I was like, I thought I actually had to do something. Yeah, exactly. Like, it surprised me. I was like, oh, not even one guilty? It's like, but I never proved my character to anybody. Have to mash A for the rest of the shit. Oh, maybe not. Health thing would pop up. Physical attacks and drill. That's one scenario in the bag. 99,000! Alright, use a couple more tips. And the rest of the planets. And do I have anything to sell? Be partners, blah blah blah. Oh, name him Django. Since that's like the whole Japanese cowboy thing is Django. By the Sholan Temple Bow. I can't remember the whole monologue shit. I thought I had it. Oh, look at the interceptor counter. Which one of the things, skills, seeing skills, is the really awesome one? I think it's summon 3. This one that's a counter. He does it. Oh, it's like, ski knowledge. Or no, 2's the counter, 3's. 3's dispatch. There's 1 dispatch.
I don't remember!
Oh well, we'll do them all.